Zo zal wat meer informatie geven. Welkom op deze avond.
Well, for the final concert, we have a substitute coming to you. And a real thing now. We have two of the really interesting pieces from Harry Bitter, who needs no introduction. And Don Ritter, who is a collaborator of George Lewis, is a media artist working in Montreal, has been touring for more than a year now, doing pieces with George and Ray Edgar as well, another song artist. On pieces where visual and musical combinations are made through the computer, and it's allowing the computer to recognize the music or recognize the interactive way. If you'll do a piece after Harry, be a short pause between Harry and Don, and it'll be a demonstration and performance. So, for those of you who want to ask questions or talk to me, this is a possibility. But I'm not saying anything more. So, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you.
actually going to make a speech about what he's going to do. He wanted me to let you know that he's a visual artist and not a musician. But his piece is about the link between music and visuals. And traditionally he's worked with musicians as this link. But since George isn't with us tonight, we're getting the left half of the collaboration. She's about to go on the road.
Yeah, George and I have been working together for about 2 years, and if you're familiar with his work, he has the synthesizer controlled by his trombone, and what I have is animation, which is controlled by music. And what we're seeing on the screen here is where I design correspondence between sound and music. Right now, this computer has a bunch of video frames stored inside of it. Each of these frames are represented by these small icons at the bottom of the screen. Actually, I can show you this is a full size image. They're going to be colored a little later on for technical reasons right now, they're black and white. So these are all like digital frames stored inside this computer. These are images that I've created through a video camera or by modifying. And this screen here, you tell the computer how you want the sound to affect these images. So at the bottom, on this row right here, these are all these little icons representing the video frames that I just showed you. At the top, where it says 1, 2, 3, 4, this is the script. And you can sort of move through that script. But if you see, there are two little icons and then four little numbers and characters underneath it. And what this is saying is that, for example, if you say right here, this is number 3, there's this hand and there's me shaving my face. So what it's saying is that you're going to use those frames, which would be whatever frame that is, and you need to the face shaving. And you're going to do something called FFF. And underneath here, if I click on this, it gives me these three-letter codes and tells me what it's going to do when music comes through. In this case, it's going to mix this picture on top of the last picture if I select this code called mix. And there's these numbers underneath there, so I don't really get too technical. But if you're familiar with sequencing and sampling, it's basically the same thing, except it's using video rather than the sounds. Now about this piece, it's called Media Play Given Television. This is what I call improvised video. What I'm going to be doing is tuning into live television, not knowing actually what is on television, although I'm told that soccer games. And the audio from that is going to be driving the animation. So that's what my source is going to be. And then the rate of these images, the cinematic effects, are going to be dependent on the analysis of that audio. So these images that you see are then going to be mixed with the actual video of television. So I view this as a way of actually making television into an art form. So it's very similar. It's real ready-made. So rather than using found objects, I just use found television and video. So that's, I guess, we're ready. So, let's see if there's on television. Okay, so we can have audio.
Thank you. Göttin Kron. Ja, aber ich darf jetzt drei Kronen zu uns auf die Bühne bitten. Und sagt sie, ich bin. Wenn ich dir das vorstelle, dann wirst du mit mir natürlich einen kleinen Spiel, das ist ganz klar. Wow, dann kommst du bitte sehr gut hinzu. Die ersten, kann man die Musik ein bisschen runterziehen, wenn ich spreche. Die ersten drei Könige, da muss ich ja durchsetzen, richtig? König of the. Ich bin ein Bürgermann, ein Bürgersmann, ein einfacher Bürgersmann. Die ersten drei gehören ihm. Das ist ein Mann, ich bin der. Nein, das wäre toll. Nein, das ist so, so hoch sind die ganzen Gebühren der Woche noch nicht.
C'est trop cher, tu es levé pour ici, pour son monsieur, et surtout, surtout ici. Peut-être pour oublier tous ces cauchemars.
Mais toute la fête ce soir est très dure, car c'est le cas de vous qui a réalisé un exploit historique. Il est le premier qualifié pour les huitièmes de finale du mondial. C'est aussi le premier des athlètes qui atteint un tel niveau. Alors si vous voulez regarder le match en France,
thank you. Thank you.